Alright, welcome back, and we are at mission number 11 now. We will continue to play as Dante. Let's go. We are back in the present.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Hey, get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me deadweight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right. Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job. Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet. Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one. Like I overslept. Time for a worm.
All right, so apparently you can also get the fire charge while in kick mode, which really helps with all the switching. Howdy. That was it, okay. Yeah.
Breakness move is way. Oh god. I wonder if he gets a lot more different weapons in this game. I know that there's supposed to be a bicycle weapon. Bicycle? Motorcycle. Bicycle. A motorcycle weapon, the Cavalier. But
I'm not a fan of ruins.
Like despite me having the deluxe edition, I do not seem to have it unlocked yet.
What a pain in the ass. Just gonna take it down.
Rat ass ends! Hello! Hello! Let's dance! Get back here! There we go. I kind of miss the little puzzles from the older DMC games. And just destroying these pulsating tumors is a bit, I don't know, not too exciting. But there's a blue orb. Which is always good. Oh dear. No, it's dancers! Back here. When in doubt, use Devil Trigger. He seems to be enraged. There we go. They seem so unpredictable, man, those movements. But we got him. painting. No enemy, thankfully. Hello? What question mark? What do you mean? I am confused as well. Oh! The Kalina Ann. It's a lady's weapon. Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's... It's only in a gunslinger, Sado. Yeah. There we go. And up here. What is that? This one looks a bit dangerous. And he also summons more enemies. Demon Horde Commander. Well, I think we'll do good by taking him out first. We can take him out first. Oh, there we go. Oh god. Dead? Of course he's not. That would be too easy. Where'd he go? Look at him. Man, I remember the rocket launcher in Devil May Cry 1. It was such a beast. Especially when you were tired, because the enemies kept respawning if you enter the same room. So in the end, you can just grab the bazooka. Don't even change the camera, just shoot in the direction. And it would be cleared.
It's gonna collapse.
Oh. No, no, no! Ah! So much for that. Get down, you. Oh, Jesus. Shouldn't have come down. Probably didn't choose to. No, it's him. Finally! God. Come on then. No, don't explode. Ooh. All right. Thank you.
Guy, get a break. I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Oh. The more freaking tentacles, these are the most unexciting enemies of this game, though.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day.
It's the guy that rode the horse.
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Oh dear. Come on then. The best.
Yeah.
Ah! Thought you had to interrupt him. But apparently not. Calm down. No. Time to use a trickster. It's calm down again. Or not. No. Well, I thought we'd be able to counter him. But can't counter everything he does. Seems like the perfect boss to fight if you mess with Royal Guard. Alright. No, it's just too late. Normally if you pop Devil Bringer, you can negate any damage he does. But was it that too late?
Come on! Now we tell you the
Come on. I want loose. Yeah. No! What was that? This fight, man, looks so cool. And the boss battle music, man. Fucking amazing. Oh! God! There we go. It's an intense battle. Ooh! Who is hiding under that mask? Oh, it's Trish! This is gonna be the motorcycle weapon. Oh yeah! Look at that.
like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Just lay on the cold floor.
Take care of Trish for me.
Wait, he's just gonna leave her.
Dante,
oh man. You're too weak, V. I'm sorry.
Dante's left.
Yes. I don't think he can win.
Not creepy at all.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Ooh. Well, tell it then. Don't leave it. Oh well. Up next time, we will learn about V's birth. That's it for now. Thanks everyone for watching, and I will see you in the next one.